So this car is actually getting a lot of things done to it, but right now we're just gonna do the injectors and the fuel pump. Not really, we're not gonna have time for the fuel pump, but just the injectors for now. But this car is actually gonna be on cams. We're gonna do the cams for this car, but that's gonna be a thing for another video. I'm not sure yet. All right, talk to me, Ray. Talk to me.
Overnight.
Follow this guy, Babu. Right here. Wants more Ziplocs. The guy wants to be organized. I'm the bad guy.
What?
Damn, that
fuck.
Damn, no, that thing is clear.
Wow.
Recycle. Fumando, man?
Man.
She's a
squirter. Woo! What? I think I go open it for me.
Yeah. Yeah.
I can.
Yeah,
open it. And then,
whoosh.
Open it. Hold it.
Take it out. Oh, push it. Push it. Take it.
Woo! Got it good.
She's leaking.
From the back, correct?
From the back.
From the back, from the back.
I get out. Where's the flag? Next time you see the car, it's gonna be faster.
Run it down. What we got left?
Okay.
Cam's video 2.0.
You know the vibes? No, we're gonna do all the coolant, remove out, like pop off all the coolant hoses and stuff like that, so we can start shipping it down, remove all the timing stuff. I mean, all the pulleys, all that crap, move them out of the way. Upper manifold off, all the. Valve cover gaskets off, pretty much everything. We're gonna strip down the whole entire motor down to where we get the cams. We're gonna let it leak overnight and all that stuff, and then tomorrow morning, pretty much just wrap it up.
Got it. Yeah. All right, I'm hoping now. You just bite the Ziploc up? The Ziploc. The Ziploc?
Seriously?
Yeah, look. Seriously? Look. They stayed still.
Juju, we need to feed you.
I know, you don't feed me. You never feed me.
Juju, you eat more than all of us. This gun is kind of tired.
Yeah, it looks like it, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I know the music is playing, but this is what we got so far. I'll take pulleys out, front timing cover, rear timing cover. What cams are going on this car?
272 JWT. So, it's a nice.
Damn, that was the one ever. Does it have bungee gears already?
The car?
Yeah.
No.
Ooh. You sure? Alright.
Yep.
So we're gonna break this car or what?
Yeah, hell yeah, big time.
Big time break?
We saw a pickup when we left
one. Alright, so we're still missing. Oh no. This front time. This.
You sound like that one YouTube.
Oh my god, yo, you know what I'm thinking about right now? That one boat.
Oh no. Bubble, El Jefe. Hey, shout out to Nissan and MZP.
The girdles out and stuff, just looking at the cams and stuff, making sure everything is still good. We got to remove all this gasket out with a little razor, even the ones on the where the spark plugs go and stuff, just making sure, checking our work, making sure everything's good. So far so good though, no hiccups at all. Usually we run into a hiccup or two, but nothing thus far. Almost right there. Damn, this shit looks insane, bro. Patio, you have anything to say about this car?
La bendición.
La bendición.
Yo, give me the balls.
Oh, shit, bro.
Babo, just give me all the fucking balls.
One by one, bro.
What are you doing? No, give me all the.
Bro, look at, look how ashy them hands are, bro.
Because, bro, it's a
bro, you need some lotion, bro. Talk about your Supra.
Yes, so. It has a motor.
If you hit a bump and the window just goes.
How about the fight with you and the Supra?
Oh, God, nah, nigga, it's a fight between you and Supra. He's zip tying the Supra.
Wow.
Yo.
Distinguished gentleman.
Alright, so it's literally 5 a.m. Just finished putting on the cams, the girdle, everything is on. Just gotta put some intakes on and then we should turn it on. Got the injectors on and everything. Still need some work though. We still gotta do some other things for this, but so far so good. We're gonna hope it turns on. We're gonna wait for tomorrow that though. For tomorrow we gotta wait for it to turn on because we gotta let the gasket seal overnight and stuff. Oh, you got everything on except the front bumper. This is blessing you right now. Got the oil cooler on, intakes on, everything back on. Here's the front bumper and the lights.
Only two pages. Yeah, I have.
Never neglected.
Yeah, then should be good, man.
Good?
What do you mean I never beat you?
Yeah. The fuck are you talking about?
My boy, I raced you like 20 times. You never beat me, not even once.
We switched cars and I beat him in his car. He was driving my car and I still beat him in his own car.
I still got all you niggas in my seat.
All days, you will beat him.
Nah.
That's a good sign. Oh, from the top. So yeah, tighten that a little bit. Just leaking from up there, from the top of the oil cooler. Just need to get tightened a little more, that's about it. No biggie. That's the first leak that we saw. The car's been on for like 5 minutes though, so we're good for now. Good, so they're gonna go for a little test drive, make sure nothing's weird, nothing overheats or anything like that, because we basically have the thing apart.
So pretty much we just wrapped up the cams on this car. We have a couple more goodies that we gotta add to it really, but in the meantime you're gonna have the car, you're gonna drive it home, park it. If you want to drive it down the block, it's fine, just keep track for like any leaks or anything funny, you know, whatever.
I
mean, it's up to you if you want to put the bumper. That's up to you. If you want to put the bumper, you can. If not, I mean, if you want, we'll put it. Doesn't matter. Whatever you want. You know, but in the meantime, just take it easy on it. It's not done yet. It's not tuned. No transmission tuned.
It's only
yeah, just base map right now. Just a standard base map.
I'm not driving late daily to my work, no.
I mean, you can. It's okay. Just.
I don't race a car.
3,000 RPM. 3,000 RPM max, you know. So
when I drive it,
so you're on a bumper.
I don't drive it, I'm not racing at all.
Okay. But yeah, so.
If the guy's not ready, I'm not racing.
No, yeah, of course.
Right now, no.
Just don't even floor it either. Just, like I said, take it easy on it. Once we finish, like, pretty much I'm gonna have you come back, bring me the car, probably. Shit. After the weekend, I guess it's on Monday. Monday, you bring me the car, we wrap up everything that we gotta do on it. Everything.
On Monday,
and then Tuesday, you get the car.
Monday,